Just a minute. Just a minute. Gotta get into this car. Through the bloody window. Now the car is a BMW 1976 E12 triple M30B 25V carburetors, 1976 2500cc 525 M30B 30B 25V E12 triple carburetors. Trying to get out of here now. Mend me, dug them. Okay, so now here is the engine, so to speak, and we've got the 1, 2, 3 straight six over there is a thingamajig. Here down here is the battery, and I've got the machine on, and this here is an old, very old circuit board with very old circuits and glass fuses. And there's an extra tank for the radiator. There's a master cylinder. There's the power steering fluid. Now this is a fuel pump. I don't think that fuel pump there is working. I've had it to bits, but the diaphragm in it is buggered, and it's one that works off the engine when the engine turns. And now that's the that's what it looks like with the bonnet up. Hold on, turn this thing off. Disconnect these. And so, if you stand way back here, it looks like this. It's got the old bonnet comes down, so to speak. So, you push that down, and push that back up. So it's a, there's the old badge there. And there's the old lights, and it's got the kidney. So they've got the kidney grill on it. You can see that. It's a bit of an angle, and there's the car there. It's hard to see it really, and it's all covered in dust and muck. But and there's the old wheels. There's old wheels here, and the interior here is the old cloth seat, the old four-speed manual, the old glove box, the old controls, the old BMW steering wheel, and the old and there, so we've got the back seats there. So yeah, and looking out there, the old door. And it's got a bit of rust there. See right there, big bit of rust.